The Stars and Stripes Forever by John Philip Sousa. Played, of course, on an American Fotoplayer.